Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching this out there on the World Wide Web. This is Jeremy Geelan for Syscon TV. We're here at 11th Cloud Expo. Quite extraordinary. 11th Cloud Expo in Silicon Valley. Jan Alleman is with us here from Survey.
Hi, nice to be here again.
All the way from Holland. And the people didn't seem to see us rapidly.
Well, the reason I started Survoy is that I used to have a company that developed applications in the 4GL languages. So then you're talking about products like Visual Basic, Delphi, Oracle Forms, Progress, Uniphase, hundreds of them. And what was great about the 4GLs is productivity. It's very quick for small ISVs with maybe a team of 5 to 10 developers to build a full-blown ERP and get it out in the market. But then the internet came along and changed everything. And none of the 4GLs, even today, none of the 4GLs is capable of delivering internet-based applications. And that's because most of them are heavily Windows-based. That doesn't really run over the internet unless you do Citrix Terminal Server, which is not truly cloud. And they were all two-tier. That was another big problem of those applications. So I started to develop in Java, and I thought, this is really horrible. The productivity is very bad. Complexity is extreme. You need to have frameworks for everything. And that's why we thought, we can do this better. We can make a 4GL-like environment centric.
And you were doing that really before anyone was thinking along those lines.
We started in 1997 with this. We launched it in 2001. And now we have over 500 ISVs on the platform.
Well, let's drill into one of, you know, pick something that gives the best example of what Survoy enables.
Well, a good example is an ISV who was based on FoxPro, had a team of 6 developers with a full-blown ERP, and they decided we need to move to a software as a service-based solution. They looked around and they found that they could either go the .NET route or they could choose for a productivity platform like Survoy. They did some in-depth research and they found that in .NET they would need more than 40 different frameworks. So one framework for your data binding, one framework for your reporting, one framework to do your user interface, one framework to do your workflow. But you would have to select all those 40 different frameworks, then train your staff to use them, then try to integrate them, and then once you've integrated them, new versions come out and become incompatible. That's also the reason why even Microsoft has not built an ERP in .NET. It's just very complex to do that. You need very large teams of developers, and the failure rate is very high. And that's why on top of the platform, we've also developed a program, which we call the AppSurance program. And if ISVs follow that program, their application is guaranteed done in time on a software as a service based solution.
So it really is a very dynamic company. You must be very proud of Survoy.
I definitely am, yes. And actually at Cloud Expo today, actually yesterday, we launched our mobile platform to what we already have. So we already did mobile, but only through the browser. So you'd have to use a browser on your device to connect. And with, you know, the increasing demand of better user experience on mobile, we decided to now launch a truly native mobile client. And with that, we're actually the first mobile platform for business applications. So there's a lot of frameworks out there for consumer applications and user applications, but none of those frameworks is focused on business apps, and that's what we do. We now have an end-to-end solution for ISVs where they can have a full development lifecycle, but also the middleware, the app server, the integration layer to create great business applications.
Enterprise grade. Now, do you have yet an office in the US?
Yes, we do, since 8 years now.
So it's pretty easy to reach out to them, and if you're not using Survoy's platform, they should be by the sound of it.
Yes, you should definitely have a look at it, download it. It's a free version on our website, so that's always a great place to start.
So go to survoy.com?
Absolutely.
Simple as that. An invitation from the CEO himself, Jan Alleman. Thank you so much for joining us at this Cloud Expo. See you in New York, I hope.
Yeah, absolutely. I'll be there. Thank you.
And thank you for following along out there on the World Wide Web.